Okay, let's get this started as it gets ready to start and all that fun stuff. Why don't I leave this here? you go over there. Okay. All right. So, OBS, what are you doing? Cannot find window. Oh, what's there not to find? It's selected and everything. What's going on here? Oh crap, this isn't Zelda Classic, that's why. Whoopsies, this is not Zelda Classic. Oh, okay, there we go. Okay, fix it. Just kidding. So let them stick like that. Alright, anyways, yes. Super Mario RPG. We have to climb a tower apparently. It's been a few days because I've been playing nothing but Zelda. Which I'll be playing after this because I can. Else we have Bowser now. We must climb to the top of Booster Tower. However long that will take. I recall this place being pretty tall, but then again, it's a tower, so. Jesus. Terrorize. Nah, he ran away. It's kind of hard to rotate the control pad when I'm using arrow keys. Wow, I don't have any mushrooms. That might be a problem, actually. I'm gonna need to go rectify that in a moment. That was great. I'll be right back. I need to go rectify my item situation real quick. That's the wrong place. You were over here. I still have flower taps to use up too anyway, so. There we go. Yeah, I'll do Melody Bay later. I'm not doing that right now. I'm opening up with Booster's Tower. We're doing the Booster's Tower first. Oh, his friend's gone too. I chase him away. I have to do this later, I'm pretty sure, actually. Yeah. I recall something about that. Booster the first. Seven. Boost to the third. Boost to the fourth. Boost to the fifth. Boost to the sixth. That must be boost to the seventh. I don't know. Oh, hi. At least we killed him. There's hidden chests in here. Oh. God, these hidden chests. And a flower tab. I gotta get rid of the mushroom. Got some bombs to deal with though, and whatever that is. Ah! Oh, my experience is gone. Oh, well, let's come with bombs. Defense up. Hey, Gino gets level 9. His attack goes up, which is what he needs. And his attack goes up even further, because he definitely needs it. Also, bombs. Oh, I see. Okay. I don't want to save. So what if I'll miss it? I'll just climb up again and do it again. Mm-hmm. And run into bombs again. I don't care, they're called bombs. They're bombs shaped. So they're bombs. Names don't matter. Ever. Ah, there's more. It's not like right in front, I think it might be right in front of me. Alright, I'm gonna save just to. Actually, I can't tell what that chest is. Oh, wait. I see, okay. I see that too. Huh. Let's see. I'll gladly take the masher. Check out Booster Pass, well, we shall in a bit. Oh my goodness! Forgot all about this. That's pretty awesome. Oh wow, a lot of damage there. I wanted to fight you anyways for experience. Thank you. the vets up. Your little toy is dead now. You will be too, soon. And I got another pick me up. And Bowser reaches level 9. And he gets a small power boost. Fine, be that way. Not that much health then. Haha, you missed. Balance of Nature, sometime this month, probably early this month. Maybe this week. Actually I have to finish U-Ray this week. Later this week. After I finish U-Ray's post-game run, this one I would move to my next ZC quest, which would have been that. This is one of those guessing things that I'm gonna do the complete wrong way because I like experience. No, I don't want the answer. Working it from Friday to Sunday, because I know I'm finishing U-Ray in the middle of the week. No. I mean, I'm getting experience for failing, so I can't really say anything against this. Let me try this one. Well, that's good to know. Good to hear. It's clearly you. And then it's gonna be you? Yes. Ah! See, I work Friday and Saturday, so it'll be later night streams for both of those days. Sunday I'm always off, but yeah. Might want to add that content anyways, just to see where it goes from there. Doesn't hurt to try. I did not click that button! Yeah, I'm sorry I stream so late, I just do. You. Oh, it might be you. Okay, and then you? Sure, we'll go with that. We got a chomp. We need to make sure we equip that. Yeah, I guess there's that too. Again, there's video on demands. And YouTube. I like team, I also upload my stuff to YouTube, huh? Most of what I've done so far is up there, huh? Most of it, at least. I need to upload more still, huh? What happened this time? I fell. I'm curious. Oh, god damn it. That's not gonna work, I guess. Yeah, I know. Look of this whole room is kind of throwing me off a lot. Oh, here we go. Attack up! Yeah, that's true. I like watching things live. Did I do that? Okay, let's come back up this way. Oh, god damn it.
Ah!
I hate the view of this room. This room's confusing me. I would not be able to survive 24 hours. I could do like 12 hours one night. I've actually done 12 hours before, and I did 7 hours last night, so... But 24 hours is not something I could really do for myself. Twelve hours is doable, but not 24. I did 7 yesterday, which was pretty long. What's over here? Oh, frog coins over there. Okay. Some of those post-game challenges are... Oh. Yes, let's stream me watching Big Brother. No, that's not. It'd be easier if Jump's got Starbound running or Minecraft or something running. Cause then I could definitely play that for hours on end. Non-stop. Okay, this platform over here is bugging me. Oh, I thought there'd be something up here. This looks like a bunch of traps. There'll be traps in here. I want to do Bounds of Nature in 7 hours. No, I would split it up for sure. Let's see. Special it is. I don't care about trigger enemies. I will do it and get experience. Yeah, but that was pretty fun. No, I don't have Windows 10. I have Windows 8. 8! Heck yeah, let's double it. Ah! Come on! Missing a lot now. Huh. I got a room key. Here. Zoom shoes. speed up by 10. Yes, Bowser, you could use that. Oh, hi, buddy. How you doing? I see you there. No death runs. Can't believe people can do that stuff like I want to be the guy. Oh, time to kill some chain jumps. Death by another chain jump. HP it is. Scarecrow Bowser is pretty cool. Very thin, I should say. I walked right past that chain chomp somehow and I have no idea how I did that. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Thank you. Well, so long. Nom 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 nom. Save point, we must be getting close now. A goodie bag. Just like a random item in it or something? Probably. Oh, it's right here. It's packed full of coins. Oh, I see. Just let me save again, because it looks like this is the penultimate room. Oh boy. Ha ha ha. Oh, got an amulet. Cool. Well, that's pretty precise. $316, damn. No, the Power Rangers are far away from here, I know that. Oh, that doesn't even work on him. Also, the Axum Rangers, technically. And he's gone too. You get a flower jar for that, that's awesome. Oh boy. Yeah, I do. Oh, I see. Dang. Oh, come on, I hit him. Oh, God. Let me break your game. Oh, I'm bad at this. Oh my goodness, really? Two flowers. Oh, I see. So I can go back there later and get more. Well, this goes out. Oh, okay, I don't want to do that. This is where we come in. Oh, it's right here. Dirt. The Merrymore Hotel. I can equip on that stream too, but oh well. Punch gloves useful. Well, actually, I had that already. Womp glove. Oh, I can't use that. Chomp shell not happening. Okay, I just had the finger shot. Those two are already good. Thank you. That's for you. Okay, there we go. Great item, bad smell. Launder those just for now. Hell yeah, the sweet. Oh, flower tap, sweet. Oh, turn the light on and off repeatedly. That's pretty funny. It's too small for you. Let's try it 5 times and see what happens. Sure. What could possibly go wrong here? Or I could sit here all day, all night, every day of the week. Sure, I've done it 7 times now. I don't know how many times I should really do it. I'm experimenting today. Try like 10 times before I know. Who knows? What could possibly happen here? I'm actually kind of curious now. Do I just leave when I do that? I see. Oh, sweet. Thank you. Except I can't use your ticket, so... That's a special item. I saved a lot of extra nights, so yeah. Existed. I see. You're not getting any breaks. Alright, well, we shall play some more Hotel Mario after I split the video. Be back in about 30 seconds.